Welcome to Twisting Jeans Live.
Rocky, what are you doing?
Hey guys, so I am leaving the house, but I'm on my way to work. Today is Sunday, and so it's just for a few hours. I'd rather work during the day, I'm just not really a night owl. Anyways, Chloe jumped up and kicked me in the face, and now on my lip, I don't know if you can see it, but it's risen up. It hurts so bad. I can feel it swollen on the inside too, so that's gonna be fun and attractive. Oh, today is the puppy's birthday, which we already got him ice cream, but we're gonna give it to him again and make it more of a big deal because my parents are in town. They're leaving today, and my brother came over too after we had breakfast. And we went to IHOP, by the way, which I completely forgot to film. And y'all, you know, I think I'm gonna go to Sonic and get me a big old drink so that'll last me the whole time I'm there because the ice takes forever to melt, lasts a long time. That's what I'm gonna do. But it's their birthday. We got them from the pound, so we're not really sure when their birthday is. When we got Rocky four and a half years ago, they said he was a year and a half old. So I guess that means he's 5 and a half right now. Chloe, we got her when she was supposedly 5 months, which that was kind of accurate because she was still a puppy. And it's been 3 years now. So that means she's 3 and a half. I'm not really sure, but it's kind of exciting. And we didn't know exactly when their birthday was. So we were like, hey, let's choose a day. I probably already told you the story, but let's choose a day smack in between our birthdays, which mine's August 6th, Garrett's October 27th. So the exact middle ground was September 21st. However, that is my mother's birthday. So we're like, okay, let's choose the month in between us, which is September, and the middle day, which is the 15th, which is today. So today is their new birthday. We're going to celebrate it every single year because they are fabulous. I mean, honestly, we celebrate them every day. But today we bought them ice cream and brought them a pancake back from IHOP because that's where we went to have breakfast. And they were so excited and they loved it. Chloe actually even took her a while to eat the ice cream. So, y'all. But Garrett's at home. He's relaxing today. The only day he has off. I'm off Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, which is a bummer, but it gives me time to concentrate on YouTube and get videos prepared and ready. So that is good. I'm so thirsty, I can't even tell you. Garrett kissed all my lipstick off and I forgot to bring it with me to touch up. But one good thing about me and Garrett's relationship, we are best friends first, and we're husband and wife second, but every single time we leave each other, it's really hard for both of us. So it takes us 2 minutes to say goodbye still after 8 years. And we've always made a huge point to, no matter what, always say I love you and try to mean it instead of just be like, all right, love you, bye. I want to be like, all right, baby, I love you so much. I hope you have a great day. Really feel in what you're saying. So we know that we really appreciate each other. And I think it comes off really well. We don't fight that often. We figured out each other's weaknesses and strong points, and we try to work off of that, build each other up on our weaknesses and try to make it better, but also pick up the slack where someone else is weak at. The other person knows automatically to pick up the slack, and it just takes time to work with that and to build that up. So if you're in a relationship and that's not happening, it takes a lot of communicating and not letting things bottle up, and it's a very, very hard, it's something that we still struggle with. I mean, we work through things better now. I mean, we still have things come up that keep reoccurring, but we are better at expressing how we feel and trying to solve the problem, which is really, really, really great and a blessing. We still have a ways to go, but it does take time, and that's something that people don't understand. This day and age, which sounds like this day and age, back in the day we used to not know. I'm trying to say is that people want the quick fix. They think going to counseling one day is going to fix the world. No, it's building blocks. Your relationship is built on top of a foundation. You got to make the foundation first. And that sounds so cheesy, but it's true. You got to have a solid ground to build your relationship on. And me and Garrett went through so many years where we fought nonstop every single day, a new argument. There was the one solid year that was the case, but we made it through it. And we're stronger than ever, which it took us a while to get stronger than ever. We weren't stronger than ever the year after, or right after. We've been through a lot, and one day we'll sit down and talk to y'all about some of the things that we've been through together, and maybe some of you can relate with us, or to us, for that matter. But yeah, I'm gonna quit rambling. I've been talking for 6 minutes, so I'm gonna let you guys go. I'm about to be Sonic to get me a beverage. And then I'm going to work. And I love you guys, and I hope you're having a fabulous day. I hope you had a wonderful, Sunday, the 15th? I think today's the 15th? 14th. Anyways, love you guys. Talk to you later. Bye, Maddie. Me and Garrett are in heaven because we just bought milk. For the first time in the longest, I'm able to have my cereal. We're just having cereal and watching a movie. We got the all-powerful Oz, isn't that what it's called? And then identification. One with Tom Cruise. What's it called? Chango and Chains. Sign it off. But we are watching mine first. Or maybe his, I don't know. We're going to figure it out, but today is still their birthday, so we're having quality time with them. Then we're going to give them ice cream. Hey guys, so it's now 1:12. We just got done watching The Great and Powerful Oz, whatever, and then the Jenga. What was it, babe?
Django.
Unchained. It was really, really good. So I was about to walk in the bathroom and Garrett's going to the bathroom. Really, really good, really funny. My vlog did go up, so that's exciting. It was like 45 minutes, so it took 2 days to do it, or really a full 24 hours to get up. But anyways, you really need to go see Django. It is hilarious, disgusting, and horrifying at the same time, if that makes any sense. So it's like every amount of emotion that can come out of somebody comes out for this video. I didn't cry or anything. It's just, my face hurts. I need to go watch it. But it is 1:00, and we are going to say goodbye. Okay, so we're going to say goodnight. Say goodnight, love. It is way too late, and we got to go to bed. Good night, everyone. Hey, guys. So, we have gotten Starbucks, which they got our order wrong. And we were going to go back there, but we didn't. We didn't have a straw, so we had to go through Starbucks. But Sonic. My bad. Morning. I got the white chocolate iced mocha. You got the mocha chai latte, a pumpkin scone. I was supposed to get a sausage and egg and cheese sandwich, but they gave me some kind of wrap with something weird in it. I don't know. But, so we went up, popped over to Sonic and got me a sausage, egg, and cheese toaster. Yeah, so we're going to eat this and we will talk to you guys later. But I just want to say good morning and let you know what we're up to. We got to go pick up my vehicle because we forgot it last night. And I'll talk to you later, guys. Bye. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I've been up to some changing. Let's see if you recognize anything different. I changed up quite a bit, actually. I didn't move this side, but I did move that side behind me. I moved this here, that there, the mirror moved there, the computer moved here, and the printer moved with the computer so it has a full workspace, because I want to have my beauty corner. He just has beauty things, and yeah. Then I have my fashion corner for whenever I have my Fashion Fridays. And I redid that where it's not just fab shoes. It has jewelry in there too. I thought it was really cute. But I still got to finish that. I need to put all my glasses there. Yeah, so I got distracted when I was showing y'all the room. My mom called me and talked for a little while. But I'm cooking. There's pasta back there. This is chicken, onions, bell pepper, garlic, and then that's red wine and chicken stock reducing, and I'm going to put some sour cream in. I'm not sure what it's going to taste like. I'm trying, but I still haven't filmed a video for you guys, and I don't know why I'm procrastinating that I'm, like, doing the whole house. Like, look at this. Like, I've clearly redone in here. When Gary gets here, I'm going to get him to help me move the bed, even though I could have done it by myself for the record, but he didn't want me to. Then I moved that cubby in here for our shoes and stuff. And we're going to move this recliner in our bedroom and move that back over there. So that's what we're going down and watching Tamara's wedding while cooking. Because our chicken's going to go bad tonight if or in the morning if we didn't cook it. And I don't know why. I was like, I'm going to film in a minute. I had a meeting with the manager this morning, or the company that wants to manage my YouTube this morning. And I've been just, like, all over the place. A lot of stuff's been going on. So I haven't had a chance to film, but tomorrow I'm going to film it. I didn't want to just, like, sit in front of the camera, not be in the mood, and just throw up something at you guys and it not be good. So I've been being productive, yet unproductive. Productive with what I wasn't supposed to do, but unproductive with everything else. But anyways. Okay, I'm gonna finish cooking, finish watching this, and I will talk to you guys later.
What are you doing? Why are you off the bay? You need to go to the bathroom, is that good? Oh. I think it's time for me to get up. Morning, guys. Oh my god.
Hey guys, so it's really bright outside, and we're coming out here to walk the puppies, get them some sunshine. We're gonna walk for like 30 minutes, I guess. But we usually try to do like a little workout on around each corner. It's not only exercise for us, but it's exercise for them. So yes, I was thinking about doing like a morning routine, like showing you exactly everything I've been doing because my routine is a lot different now. And that's pretty much it, guys. Well, I hope you are having a fabulous morning. And I'm going to walk the puppies and spend some time with Garrett and the dogs, and I'll talk to you later. Hello, lovely. So it is now 9 o'clock at night. Last time I talked to you, I think it was morning, but I filmed a makeup tutorial just like for running errands because I thought that's what I was going to be doing today. And as soon as I got done filming, my boss called wanting me to come into work, so I was excited about that. So ran, dropped Garrett off at work, then went to work, and I got off about 5:30 and ran over to Target to check out the new Phillip Lim line. They came out, the opening was yesterday, and I completely forgot about it. Went to Arby's, which was the biggest mistake of my life. I was just going to get a small roast beef sandwich, no fries and a drink. No fries, you got that. And so I get up there and she said it's actually cheaper if you go ahead and get the medium sized food, or you know how they have them like small, medium, and large of the sandwich. So I was like, okay, I'll get the medium. She's like, well, are you sure you don't want to get the large one? Because they'll bring it, it'll be about the same. And I was like, I really don't want the fries. And I said, okay, yeah, that's fine, in my moment of hunger weakness. And then she proceeds to go on, well, actually, it's only 50 cents, or like 10 cents more to go up to the medium size. I was like, okay.
That discussion went really
well. Yeah, and then she's like, is that all for you? I was like, yeah, that's all. She's like, are you sure you don't want to turn over for half price? And I was like, dang it. This whole time, I'm like, don't get a turnover, don't get a turnover. So she was, like, really good about it. I was so hungry, I didn't even think.
She just asked you, and you said yes.
I know.
There's no strategy there.
It's like she knew what was on my mind. But, so, I left there about 6, and went and sat in some random, that high neighbor. I found it, and I would just park there and just chill and ate my food.
She's done that.
Some sketchy people over there.
Reap City.
No joke, I had no idea. And so I was there for about an hour and a half. The Chinese man at the Chinese restaurant thought I was, like, creeping on his business. So he came out, China Walk or whatever. And then, what else? The adventures. I should have brought y'all on the way.
You should probably end it up right soon.
And then, oh, and then I went and parked outside his job and waited for him, like, 30, 45 minutes.
Shit.
I was there for a while, babe.
That's what I did from there.
And then he came out there and like said, hey, and I drove over there to pick him up. Dude doesn't come out for another 10 minutes.
Five.
10. So, yeah. And then we went to Target to go buy whatever I wanted from Philip Lim. I was really excited. Well,
a little bratty there.
Okay.
Whatever I wanted.
We went there, me and the attention, like, I work in a boutique. I see girlfriends and boyfriends come in there all the time. Like, the girl's like, hey, babe, do you think this looks cute on me? And he's like, oh, yeah, definitely. You should definitely get it. I really like that. Not this character. Mm-mm. Not this one. No. He is very, like, rolls his eyes and...
She sees people, guys who are still trying to win their girlfriends. I'm married. We don't do that no more.
Dude literally just admitted to giving up. He doesn't try anymore.
Yeah, right.
He doesn't. So he's hungry. Like, I totally get that. And because I'm like an a-hole and a beast whenever I'm starving. But this one over here, he's like, I can't. I was like, but we're supposed to look around, you know? He's like, didn't you already look at this? And I was like, I just gotta try it on really quickly. What? He like loses it. You know how you get when you're like really, really hungry? He's had a stressful day too. Anyways, dude just like bells, just like turns around and like goes for the grocery section at Target. I look around thinking that he's just sitting around the corner. No, he's already in the produce section. He's just gone. So I was like, I don't have a cell phone, but I'm about to run after him. So, oh my God, I have a dimple. Do you see it? Have I always had dimples? That's weird. Off subject. And so, I got the Philip Lim shirt that says Bang.
I don't know what shirt says.
I don't. And then the matching sweatpants that are like tight on the ankles, so they're gonna look amazing with some black pumps, nude pumps, whatever color pumps I want to put with them. Oh my goodness. Blue pumps would look. That would look any color under the sun because they're gray. And so it's gonna look amazing.
What about gray pumps?
I don't have gray pumps.
They look good.
You should buy me some.
No, I
shouldn't. Same bank account. Anyways, so
exactly.
I was kind of bummed leaving there. Well, at first I thought we were talking about, you know what, let's just pay for one of them. Let's not buy whatever. But then Garrett surprised me and was like, you know what, if you really want them, get them both. He didn't say that nicely. He's like, get them both. And like walked away. Like, I need to get him on camera. I need to get myself on camera whenever I'm hungry. Like, we are evil people. So we didn't get to have our fun little date, which was a bummer. I've been talking for 6 minutes.
It's been a long time.
So he's getting his fill right now on some food, but we're about to go into the neighborhood Walmart to get some groceries because I'm changing up a few things in my diet. Going to try. And yeah, so I am really sorry that I didn't have a video up today or yesterday, so I might double up tomorrow. Since I already kind of filmed a video today, I might go ahead and double up and do like my new hair and yeah, shortened it. And I need to do a formal video. And then I have a video that's set to go up Friday that I haven't edited yet, but I think I might do a fashion segment instead of a first impression video with my Philip Lim stuff. But I have a giveaway coming up, my Just Fab stuff. I talked to them today, and they're going to be sending me some stuff to give away to you guys very, very soon.
Talk to Claude's.
Miss Claudia. Amazing, amazing woman. But I can't think of anything else to say. You got something?
So we'll edit that out.
People, if y'all have ever been in the South, like Louisiana, I don't know if Mississippi or Texas or anybody has raisin canes, you know, but their lemonade, holy crap, their sweet tea, oh my goodness. Mix them together, not so good, but dude, like I can't turn down a lemonade from Canes. It's raisin canes, by the way, but you're in the know if you call it Canes.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, you are.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, you are. I'm in the know. I'm going to do a get ready with me in the morning video very soon for fall.
That sounds fun.
No, everybody loves those videos. Guys, tell Garrett how much you love get ready with me videos.
Love they got ready with you.
And you're going to be my little cameraman.
Not much is going to happen.
It's going to be a segment of how you wake me up in the morning.
It's fake.
Fake, real. Yeah, I mean, can't really.
Oh, it's a faux reel.
Vlogging, you can catch things on the reel, but on when you have an actual channel, like, that has a purpose, you have to, like, fake it to make it. Not really. Not fake it to make it, but to. It's not organic whenever someone's. You have a tripod across the room and you're pretending to yawn and all this stuff. No. You didn't go to sleep with that camera on. And I feel like the viewers know that.
Maybe they did.
But they're just very entertaining to actually watch. Last getting ready with me video, I had my onesie on that you got me for the wedding.
How embarrassing.
Rolled out of the bed. I look like a big old turd.
Yeah, that's fake.
Falling out, like a polka dotted turd. Falling out of the bed. Yeah, no, I don't sleep with that onesie because it's so hot. I sleep with clothes on. Don't even. Always have a t-shirt on. Garrett sleeps with a t-shirt on, too. And we both have, like, boxers. You have boxers. I have underwear. Panties. We're not nudists.
Neoprene thong.
Garrett wears a thong sometimes. Okay, we're going to Walmart. Apologize.
And we're off.
Good morning, guys. It is Wednesday. Just trying to hold it. No, that's not boring. It's Wednesday morning, and I feel like crap. I woke up at 5:30 with a really bad upset stomach, and so I've been up ever since. I was freezing, and my temp is like 96 degrees. So that's fun. I ate breakfast, but I'm just so tired. I'm trying a new thing where I don't have any caffeine, no sugar. Not to lose weight, but for health reasons. It's just like a experimental type thing. It's worked on a lot of people and things like that. But I'll fill you in more when Gary gets in the car. Maybe he can explain or shed some light. But just so tired. All I want to do is lay down. Like I said, kind of tired where you're like it hurts. But I'm excited because we're going to Starbucks, which. The one near us doesn't have a drive-thru, so I look like, Garrett's like, you look like you're going to rob the place. And I was like, I have on his hoodie, I have on my camo little sweatpants, and Garrett's house shoes that are just like 5 sizes too big. And then I have my Just Fab sunglasses that look ridiculous, but. Oh, I start Accutane in just a few days. Two days. And I'm going to do little updates of, like, how my skin's doing, just so you guys who don't know what Accutane is or have really bad acne and are thinking of doing something, I'll show you how my skin reacts. I know my face is going to get dry. I know my lips are going to get really dry. And I'm pretty sure I have some really good products right now that are going to help with that. So, yes, I know there's a prescription that I had last time because your lips, like, literally get deep cracks in them. And like really severe deep cracks where they bleed really bad. So you're definitely going to want to have, I know I'm going to need to have like lip balm in every corner of the house and like always on hand, as well as some medicated lip balm type stuff that they have that you can put around your nose. Because I break out really bad around here. I get dry really easily there. So I know that's going to be an issue. And then like under my ears, it cracks and gets dry sometimes. But yeah. I'll show you updates, like, I don't know, weekly updates on how my skin's doing, probably on this channel. Well, I guess it's skin related, so I might do it on my other channel. I don't know, let me know what you want, because I'll go ahead and film the video whenever I get started on it, showing you what it is and explaining it and all that stuff. And then by the time this goes up on Sunday, you guys can let me know if y'all want me to start doing the videos on what channel. So that's what's going down. I'll show you my drink when it, well, actually I'll just go ahead and Instagram it and show you the picture of beverage. I'm not sure what he's going to get me. I asked for something warm because I'm so cold. As soon as I go in the house, I'm like freezing.
But yeah, I'll talk to y'all later.
I look hot, don't I? I just got out of the shower, but Garrett's working out and he's pulling the Jeep, which he doesn't want me to show you footage because he thinks he looks ridiculous. But no makeup, hair, and a little thing to drive, and I'm in the Jeep just steering it for him. So I was just going to say hi, and then I'm going to go in and edit a video, and I will talk to y'all later.
Hey.
Hey, guys. So I just got back. I had to go do something at the bank, and I know I look so sexy. Now I went to the drive-thru of the bank, and then before that I went and dropped Garrett off from work. But I am having this for my lunch. It's one of those little Naturals Jiffy peanut butters, and then a Granny Smith apple. And if I'm really hungry, I'll eat these, but I'm trying not to eat that many carbs. Me and Garrett are doing a whole diet thing on me just to see how far I can go with different foods to eat, like what's making me feel a certain way. And so I'm keeping like a little diary journal thing. Sorry, my little... Nothing that you guys need to be worried about, but my video uploader thing is just not doing its job anymore, so I have to upload twice every single time. So that's fun. But, yes, I gotta pick Garrett up from work today after this, but let me see. I gotta upload this video, but I am gonna try to do some more interesting things in my videos. And since I didn't upload Monday, the video is uploading right now where I'm trying to get it to upload because it didn't. It's been uploading for a while on my software and it didn't go through. So I'm going to try it through YouTube and see if it made it that far at least. The internet's just going ridiculous. But I'm going to eat my snack. I need to log it after I talk to you guys and after I finish this. And I will talk to y'all a little bit later, probably whenever I go meet Garrett, which we're going to Target. Hey guys, so I just returned something for the very first time in my entire life. I've always been like a little wuss about it. If you saw when I did vlogs for my birthday, I was like debating on going back to return something. But I went to Target because every single time I get one of these little things, I always, like every other one, it is. I'm going to show them in your skivvies. It's in his boxer shorts. But every single time, like there's defaulted. This last one was the first that I twisted it like a billion times, held it upside down, twisted it, did everything possible to get product to come out, and it didn't. Like, me and Garrett both worked on it. So I returned it, grabbed another, and I was like, I'm going to open it when I get out in the car.
I fixed that one.
He didn't fix crap. It just happened to work. Because other times, like, you see where it, like, goes down? You twist it, and this will slowly go down. But some of them, the product leaks over that barrier, and no product comes out the tip. So there's a lot of problems that I have wrong with, which I guess I should do a whole video on, which I might do it for Makeup Monday. Rocky's so sexy. What are you doing, Bubba? And I'm going to do a house tour when we finally get the house. Oh, and we bought food, too, at Target. You're not being shown. I'm just looking at myself. We got some top steak sirloin. And two of those. One for me, one for Garrett. I have my boxed wine that we're done with, and I should leave it there because it's a good viewing spot. But then some uncured beef hot dogs, no MSG, no fillers.
No messages.
It's grass-fed, and it's gluten-free. Put them up. Chicken stock. I'm going to put them up. Huh. Garrett got this little tomato sauce, little thing in a box. Thought it was cute. Then just regular diced whatever. Then I don't know why he didn't see this, but it's cooked shrimp, jumbo, and regular. Or I guess large, and then jumbo. So, show him your fingers. Garrett was pulling the Jeep. If he wants, lets me show you the footage, I will. Probably not. But he ripped up his hands. Come show the audience. Well, like these two fingers, your most used ones, like are destroyed.
These are your most used ones?
Well, they're your pointing and like trigger. In case you ever want to shoot somebody. Come show.
Can't even see it.
You can't see it. See how it's completely rubbed the skin off there. I've had band-aids on it all day. Let me see your other hand. Stop. And then that one also. So the rope he uses is very thin yellow rope, which is like the worst idea. Dogs are going nuts. There's Matt from. He bit his ass. From supper. But you ready? You ready to go back, Garrett?
I have to take a shower.
Well, we're going to go ahead and say goodnight. I can't see your boxers. He won't move, so he's turning towards him. Go down. Ray Wilson from The Opposite Effect. Anyways, okay, guys, so we're going to go to... We're going to go to bed. And we'll talk to you later. You have a great day. Do I get it? You get it, Ray?
Yeah.
Bye, guys. Say bye.
Say bye.
Breakfast time. So I'm going to work a little bit, in just a little bit, but yeah, outfits will be coming up very soon. I've already styled a few things. Me and Gator are going to go out tomorrow and pack, but we're going to eat, and I'll fill you in on everything whenever I get to work. So I'll talk to you later, guys. Bye. Okay, guys, so I am on my way to work, and after I talked to you, I ate my breakfast, and I'm just like, I'm just going to be chilling and look down, and I was like, oh, it's just 10:05. I have a little bit of time, thinking that I'll leave at, like, 10:30. No, I'm supposed to be at work at 10:30, so I'm on my way. But, yes, I'm really excited. The Phillip Lim line from Target, I picked out 2 items from the line, and I'm going to style those items 3 ways together, I guess. I'm really excited about it. I know a lot of people are, like, bashing it, but I've never really bought just because of a designer, so this is my first designer piece. So, I have Coach handbag and stuff like that, but, like, first time to go seek out a designer line and buy something. I guess you can say Lauren Conrad is a designer. I don't know. Anyways, I'm really excited about it. I think they're really cool pieces, really awesome pieces that I'm going to be wearing quite a bit. And yeah, I really love the way I styled them. I just haven't shot them. I'm going to do a video and pictures. So the video, I want it to be up this Friday and just go ahead and switch out the Wet n Wild eye primer thing and go ahead and do a fashion video instead, and do like first impression fashion like that, and switch it up instead of a lot of first impressions and a lot of fashion. So that's what's going on, but moseying on to work. I'm still going to be a little bit early, but I like being there 15 minutes early at the minimum, just so I can be there if they need any help. I can help them before I clock in. And yes, I'm so thirsty. So Garrett's gonna, he told me he would bring me a water when he leaves to go to work around noon. So that is very exciting. But the diet thing has been going pretty good. I just need to stay good for lunch whenever I take my break. I can't have any below the ground root vegetables. I need to have above the ground. As long as it's above the ground, I'm golden, except corn. I can't have corn. I'm sorry. I need to get a better, system for my car. But anyways, that is what's going on. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day or had a wonderful Thursday. And I'm really excited to be going to work just because I just like being there. It makes me happy. That's what's going down. And guys, I will talk to y'all whenever I get out. So I hope you are having a great day, and I'll talk to y'all later. Garrett, I'm so hungry. So hungry. He's trying to kill me, I swear. But we got shrimp. That was from the steak. I made zucchini before we got home. What? Oh, yeah. This is the zucchini I did. Just browned it. And then there's a steak with lovely gorgeousness. Put a little pat of butter on it. It's just a piece of sirloin that we got from Target. That's grass-fed. But I'm so hungry. Today has been, the worst of feeling like crap because we've been trying to, do this new diet with me. No sugar, no caffeine, no alcohol, no... Nothing.
No alcohol.
Alcohol should be number one, because see my box wine behind me? It just sits there every day to remind me of what I can't have.
Hold your thing.
And... I'm just so hungry. I almost passed out 6 times at work today.
Wrong with you.
No, I've never felt that bad before, and I was literally stuck there. I had nothing I could do, and I went to try to stay along with my diet. I went down just where I work. There's a place, a barbecue place, Voodoo. And I got just, usually I get a quarter pound of meat, and so I got a quarter pound of brisket. Because I can have meat in, like, above ground vegetables, so I got corn. Not corn. I get carrots and broccoli, but they made me so nice. They stunk so bad. Yeah? I'm going to show them. Yeah, it's perfectly medium. Seemed a little tough, though.
It wasn't as crazy to go.
Did it sound like it? Is that all your shrimp?
No, you get some.
That's carrots. That's mine.
Do you want the juice on your plate or do you want to play?
No, I'll keep the juice. I like the juice. You can have some juice if you want.
Thanks.
You're going to flip the shrimp and break it.
There you go. That's what we're up to this evening. Just need to get my stuff together. Oh my god, my fingers are like going to burn off. Ah, don't. Oh, he's so inappropriate. Okay, I need to get my glass so I can have my water. That's such a fun vlog. But I changed up. That's going to be my new background, which I'm excited about. And I have my outfits planned out. I'll do a little sneak peek. What? Does that look familiar? Fill up Lum Target, something like that? I don't know. So I'm going to fill up my water. We're going to eat, and I'll tell you later. Breakfast is eggs, some bacon, toast with some jam that I made. It's just blackberry, honey, salt, and a lot of pepper to make it spicy. Garrett's toast looks like crackhead toast, he said. Morning, guys. So I just want to say hey. And I'll talk to y'all later after we get done eating. So I'm playing with my new phone because, well, not my new phone, my phone. iPhone 4, but the update, the iOS 7 or something. Yeah. Anyways, it's really cool. But me, Garrett got home and we went to CVS. I had to go pick up my script because I didn't tell you guys, but I'm not doing Accutane. I met with another doctor. My old doctor, other doctor told me, you know, it was like the last resort, nothing I can do about my skin or whatever, but she wanted to try some topical things and do antibiotics, which I've never tried before. So, I tried them forever ago when I was a lot younger, but we're going to try that. But I got some ice cream. What is it? This is the best stuff in the whole freaking world. We ran out of lotion, so bought some this Nivea stuff. I just want to try it because I love their lip products so much. Running out of my face wash, so I got some more of that. Running out of my deodorant, got some more of that. And I'm in the market for some new dry shampoo. And I was going to get Batiste, but they don't carry Batiste at CVS. So I got Not Your Mother's Clean Freak Refreshing Dry Shampoo. So that's what we got. And then we went to Walgreens to get my medicine. And then we went to Wendy's to get some grub because we didn't have any food ready or anything like that. So ice cream's going in the freezer for later. Video's going up. Let me make sure it's still going good. But I'm really excited about the new update. It took me forever to do, but it was definitely worth it in the end. I'm gonna go ahead and like upload it twice just to make sure it goes up instead of waking up in the morning and saying, oh, no video. So that's what's going on. So I am excited I'm not doing Accutane because we're about to go to Florida. Garrett's going for a class thing for like a whole week, and I'll just be sitting in the room by myself, and I wouldn't be able to go to the ocean and sit out in the sun and do stuff like that while he's working. Even though it's going to be cooler, it'd still be nice to, you know, get out. And I wouldn't be able to do that with Accutane because it makes your skin so sensitive. There you are, a little wet and wild. Eyeshadow primer. So anyway, so she gave me two topical things too to try out, just some samples, and I've used both of them before, never together, and also when I was younger, this is whenever I used these, and so it just didn't do how I need to do because I didn't do it right. So the X zone is for to fight acne that's brought upon by female hormones, estrogen. So I definitely have a hormone imbalance. So then the other one is Zianna. It's just another topical one for nighttime. This one's for morning. This one's for night. She gave me a few of those. And she gave me some coupons for they'd be free and my insurance is going to cover. So that's really exciting. So we don't have to like pay out the butt for all that stuff. So we're going to eat our Wendy's. So excited. Haven't had a spicy chicken sandwich in so long. And I'll talk to you guys later. Say something, Garrett. Love you guys. What up, lovely? So just chill at the house. Garrett had work earlier today. It is now 3 o'clock. I have work at 5. Quit. And so, we've just been going. Oh, no. So, stop it. I got me a drink from CC's. It's a coffee shop down here. And I like Starbucks a lot better, but I don't like Starbucks Frappuccinos. They always tear up my stomach, so I like the Mocasippis is what they're called at CC's. So yeah, that's what we're doing right now, hanging out, and yeah, I just want to tell you guys, hey, I updated my phone, which I think I talked to you a little bit about that yesterday, but it's really cool, the camera's completely different. I'm going to do a what's on my iPhone tag and show you guys what's that going down, but right now I'm hanging out with the dogs. I'm freezing, like, this house is just so cold, but we turned up the air and everything. We never turn on the heat because we both can't stand the way it feels when it's, or smells when it gets hot, or like how stuffy it is or whatever. So yeah, we're just going to be hanging out for a little bit. I'm going to get ready for work in an hour. And yeah, oh, today's my mom's birthday. And we're going to go eat dinner with them after they're done with the LSU game. And we'll talk to you guys later. Bye.